You know, Yang Chow fried rice must be one of the few dishes where all the Chinese, you know, people agreed on the same ingredients, which is char siu pork, small prawns, some chicken, eggs, peas, and spring onion. So, this video I'm going to show you guys how to make a Yang Chow fried rice, okay? So these, the chicken and the prawns, you can get them from shops, but char siu, you might need to make them yourself. Or if you, you know, don't know how to do it, you can check out my channel on char siu, or just get some bacon instead, you know. it's still pork, isn't it? So yeah. Okay, although I don't have Yang Chow fried rice on my menu, but you guys, you know, customers, let us know when you order. Tip for making sure the fried rice doesn't stick to the wok is to heat it up, is to heat the wok up, yeah, really hot before you put the rice in. I'll use about half an egg. Right, so I'm going to use about a quarter teaspoon of salt, same again with MSG. About half a tablespoon of dark soy sauce. About a teaspoon of light soy sauce, yeah? That's all you need. It's quite salty, the light soy sauce. About half a teaspoon of sesame oil. A few squeezes of white pepper powder. And finish off, just put the spring onion in. It smells lovely. All done. If this is the first time you're on my channel or you haven't subscribed to it yet, it'd be nice to have a like and subscribe from you. So it's always good to be, you know, to have some support.